What's going on, everyone? It's Cameron here from What's the Buttons, back again with some more of our full playthrough of The Last of Us Part 2. So last time we played a huge chunk of the game as Abby. It went back in time a little bit and we kind of saw what happened to her. We found out that her dad was actually the doctor at the end of the first game that was going to do the operation on Ellie that Joel killed. That explained why Abby wanted to go over to Jackson and kill Joel. And yeah, we took over as Abby and it started, the game went back in time a few days to the day that Ellie arrived in Seattle, and we got to see how things played out from Abby's point of view.
What's up?
When we left off, she'd just been captured by scars. We'll see what happens.
How about we next hold off on the Isaac talk? Just a minute.
Oh, and
when's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
What did you do?
You know, just rip out some vines, paint some walls.
Is Alice out here?
She's out with Mel.
Oh, I can shake it.
You guys doing okay? Dating life's good?
For the most part, yeah, I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you can be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory.
Well, this looks...
it's a pee.
Complicated.
Don't touch that. Abigail?
You doing a science experiment?
Kinda. Making some prime hooch here. If you're nice, I'll give you some.
Lucky me. Did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
That might be. Ooh.
Ah, that explains the target.
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Oh, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. You see those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win. You better write my name up there.
You got it.
Oh, no pressure.
That's one.
Proud of you.
Two down.
And more to go.
Fuck.
Oh, good for you. Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Ab.
Are there more? Oh my god, what are they?
Two to beat me. No pressure. I'm actually very proud right now.
Aw, come on.
You only need one more.
Aw, come on.
Miss.
Where is one?
10 seconds left. Holy shit! You did it! You got the high score!
Hell yeah.
I've still got time left, right?
Oh, look, one
Five,
extra for...
4, 3...
I can't
two,
find another one.
1...
I did it!
Oh well.
First Chalk try.
I got 11.
Yeah, it's great. I'm good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down.
Oh, I got 12. Nice.
Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool. This is even cooler. Come on.
What you got for me?
After you.
What is all this?
Oh, wow.
Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view. Now, try that.
Eggnog.
Well,
the view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year. So
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes out...
I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
It's the fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit, like, a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right?
And the rest is history. Not great.
they are nested with sin. Free them, that they may know my... The other apostate. Clip her wings.
What does that mean? What does that mean? Oh. Fuck. For Abby's epic thighs.
She's one of them.
Lev.
Watch your backs.
So infected. Oh, and you, you've got a fucking fire torch.
Moving before more come. Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going?
It has to be this way.
What the hell am I doing?
Okay, what now?
Fresh. There another way around? If there were, would we be going this way?
Get it open.
Move. Go. I got you.
It's just big queen again. How's the ear?
You! Are you wearing my backpack?
Oh, ow. Come on. Okay. Miss me, bitch. Well, it's convenient that she had all my stuff.
You need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet. Pun fucking intended.
What's a pun?
What is this? Hunting pistol.
Never seen scars going after scars before.
Seraphites.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care.
Okay, got a note. Eddie, I hope to God you're okay. The latest truce has fallen apart and we've been ordered back home for reassignments. I sent 2 search parties to look for you, to no avail. Please find this note, okay, and come find us. Fuck these scars, Matt.
We're almost to the coast. Just a little farther. Demons. Stay behind me.
Okay. That's us. This way. this doesn't look spooky or anything. Oh. Okay. Do you hear me? Cool.
Now what? Quite confident it's this way. I get you through, you open that gate, right?
He'll open it.
Come on. Your turn. Watch that arm.
Ricky, Doc,
fuck! Hurry up!
He'll be back. Oh fuck, there's a quick opening. Oh shit. This is horrible. Shit, oh my god.
Wolf, over here!
Oh, thank god. That was horrible.
Just give me a minute.
You're gonna hold on tight.
Okay.
Buff as fuck. Right.
My arm.
breathing. In and out. Nice and steady. In and out. Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected. No one open. Try the other ones. Wolf, in here. Let's get inside before someone sees.
Where do they all get their matching brown coats from? Because they're all wearing exactly the same jacket. Must still be someone making them.
What's your name?
Abby. Thanks for cutting me down. Sarah gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, we need to get out of here by tomorrow. We'll be fine. Yeah.
I wonder what was the deal there, why they were killing their own.
Owen.
Strange.
Aquarium's right there. Let's do it.
Hey. Is that
all
a poster?
Right.
Oh, perfect.
Damn it.
Okay. Let's heal up before I do anything else. Okay, there's a clicker over there somewhere. I think it's a runner back here. One of the ones that's just standing still, it's easy enough to... Oh! Almost didn't see you there. Okay, where's this clicker at? It's over there. So just two. Infected. It's not too bad. Oh no. Oh, stalkers as well. Right, I need to kill this clicker quickly before I fight them. They sneak up on me. Right. I can blast these other guys away. Where are you hiding? Oh, there's no clickers. Oh, I see you. Oh, fuck. This was maybe a mistake. Oh, fuck. No, don't do that. Okay, I think that other stalker ran away. Come on, where's your friend? If I had some sort of gun and I was in a situation like this, I'd just waste all my bullets in the first 3 seconds and then have nothing left and just die, because I'd probably just turn the gun on myself. There's no way I'd be able to handle it.
Okay, should be a straight shot from here.
Oh, God. No.
Fuck. Now what?
This way. Swimming this. Okay. I mean, Ellie swam there. She was further away. She was way too bigger.
That current's rough.
Three arrows, though. Let's just see. Well, I'm going to crash, despite the adrenaline of this whole shitstorm. This flu thing is kicking my ass. Please let me catch a few hours of sleep so I can fight this thing. I cradled our little bee and put her to sleep. I think she's pretty shaken up by the violence of it all. She asked, "Mummy, why do you and Daddy push all those people?" I told her that it was the only way for us to get on board. She nodded, but I don't think she fully comprehends. Maybe I should have said something different, I don't know. Anyways, if she wakes up before me, read some of her books with her. That seems to calm her down. Hopefully you'll be able to get the ration situation sorted out. Love you, Quinn. Hello.
Okay. Did you kill all those people?
Oh. We infected Manny down there. Okay, let's test this bad boy out.
Ooh.
Okay.
All right.
click her down. She's probably looked down there and seen that guy coming, because if not, I probably would have got grabbed right about now. Okay, just grab you. Safe. That means there's a safe combination to be found somewhere. Let me grab you. Chandler, that's the word I'm looking for. Quiet now. Just go around here and not be bothered. All of them died apart from this guy. Now I don't think I can stealth kill these guys, so I'm just gonna have to fucking light him up. Left San Diego, course set for Vancouver. Crowd's trying to get onto the boat while we loaded. Groove violent, but evac successful. 35 souls aboard. Captain AJ Malador in command. And then, wait, so that was 10th of February. 10th of March. Two passengers complained of seasickness. Set up a makeshift infirmary on the lowest deck for them to rest. 10th of April, radio check-in with Vancouver Port, good news so far, no signs of infection among their population. 10th of May, passenger Barnes disappeared from the infirmary, crew dispersed to search for him. 10th of May, again, later on, passenger Barnes found discovered not to be seasick but infected. Passenger Josephine Roberts intervened, wrestled him slash it overboard. Ms. Roberts' request to have everyone re-examined by ship's medic denied. We don't have the appropriate scanners anyways. Her subsequent request to hand the weapons also denied. I'm not going to let paranoia lead to disaster. And then 10th of June, despite protests, additional passengers claiming of various ailments, headache, indigestion, dizziness, all temporarily quarantined in the infirmary below decks. Visual landfall of Seattle. Tried radio channels to inquire about refueling, but no answer. Will press forward. Everyone in the infirmary has been executed. Those people were not infected. This is cold-blooded murder. No one is going to disembark until we find the responsible party. As suspected, it was Roberts. We shot each other. I can't imagine she'll survive. If I pull this thing out, I'll probably bleed out in minutes. Going to steer towards the shore so everyone aboard can get to land. There's more. Oh no, did I read this? Yeah, okay, I read it. That's fine. Yeah, so some lady went nuts and killed everyone, it seems.
Here we go.
Looks like the aquarium, are we close? I can't tell. Sit. Ah, here we go.
I know you're there, Owen.
He's there alright. At least his corpse is.
Owen? Owen! Owen, come on! Be in the back somewhere.
Oh, right here. Jump. Okay.
Maybe.
Now, why do I need this? It's that hole in the roof I spotted there. Right, yeah. I got it. If I throw this over like this, that should hopefully go down the side of the building. And then I can rappel up. Yeah, look at that. No brick. Thank you. No.
Swear to God, I can give a shit about this glass. Okay, your pack's here.
Through here, wasn't it? It's behind the crab door.
Owen! God damn it.
In here?
Of course.
On the boat. Get here.
Owen?
That's fucking cruel.
Isaac sends you after me.
He didn't. What is all this?
Gotta take her apart if I'm gonna fix her back up.
I see.
Want some?
Pass.
Suit yourself.
Danny's dead.
Figured.
You want to tell me what happened?
We were cleaning out a small camp. It's just a couple scars, and I hit this one on the head. Hard. And he goes down, and his weapon's right there. And he doesn't go for it. Instead, he turns to me. And he's old. And tired. He was just... ready. I've killed a lot of scars. And, I couldn't do it. Of course, Danny gets in my fucking face about it. I told him I'm done. He can do it himself if he wants. And he points his fucking gun at me. So I grab it, and then... first, I didn't even know which one of us was shot.
You defended yourself.
Stop.
I can fix this. I'll talk to Isaac.
I am tired, Abby. I don't want to fight over land that I don't give a fuck about anymore. I'm going to Santa Barbara.
To chase a rumor?
I've heard it more than once.
The Fireflies aren't regrouping. They're gone.
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
What about Mel?
She'll be safe here.
Oh, he's leaving her behind.
Okay. We'll talk in the morning when you're sober.
Don't do that.
Do what?
Treat me like I'm fucking insane. You feel the same way.
If the Fireflies are in Santa Barbara, I go the opposite fucking direction. Sorry I grew up. You should try it.
Oh yeah, how do I do that, Abby? Should I go find the people that killed my family? Cut into them? I could torture them until they're crying now.
Ooh. spicy. We're back here again. Door is open. Is that a dream or something? Yes. Ah, yeah, okay, we're still a day behind the stuff that happened, actually.
Shit. We need to get them out of there before it's too late.
Now we're going back for those two. Okay.
What the hell am I doing? They're fucking scars.
Oh no, two of these pricks. Oh, fuck. Oh dear, mistakes were made. Oh mate. See how you like it, prick. Oh no. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, come on. Oh, I fucking hate these sledgehammer pricks. You know what, I'm just going to restart this encounter because I'm just doing so badly already. Okay. I wonder if I can take these guys down with a headshot. Oh. Maybe I didn't fucking miss. Run!
Don't let her escape!
Oh, fuck's sake. Fuck you. Show your face. There we go. Is that it? Oh, I see you. Okay, that was better. That was pretty crazy. Right, where to now?
Still there.
There.
Oh, shit. Kid? You still there?
Oh, God.
Don't come any closer.
It's me.
Sorry. How's she doing?
Oh no, did she die? Oh no, she's still alive, but she ain't great. Oh, that looks absolutely fucked.
Wanna move your arm?
Oh, that looks horrible.
Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on.
What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance.
You have. Put the phone down. It's okay.
Put it down.
Alice, shut up.
Alice,
put the
stop.
Phone down.
Put the phone.
Alice. Lev, lower the bow. It's okay. Abby, who are these kids? They saved my life. Can you take a look at her? Stay, Alice. This is Yara. What did this? A hammer. It wasn't me.
Yes, that's what happened.
Let's lay her down.
Oh, that looks disgusting.
Can you feel this? Yara.
No.
I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered.
She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean?
It means it has to come off.
Yeah, I was
She's
kinda thinking
soldier.
That.
You can't take her arm. We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. We're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cauterize it.
She would die from infection.
Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, get whatever
you need. It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How?
We built bridges. High up, it's how we get around the flooding and... you people.
Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Lev?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby.
Abby.
How are there just bridges going around that no one else has noticed?
Hey.
What?
Will you... Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which one?
Hope you know what you're doing.
Okay, off to the hospital.
Your friends are wolves too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel? What's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel, Owen, Abby. How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
The route starts at the edge of the Russian water. You get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Wolf, there it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it. Keep out of the water. These rapids will rip you away.
I know.
You know how to swim, right?
Yeah. I'm not gonna fall in.
I like that confidence. Let's see if we can get to the top of this building. You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Ask why. I wanna know why. Whoever turns up, I don't care who they are. I don't care if they're wolves or seraphites or whatever the fuck. Just save me, please. Save me. I'll do whatever you want. I'll cut my face. I'll shoot up some Fedra shits. Who gives a fuck? I can't die here. I don't want to die here. Please help. Please help. They're going to find me and they're going to rip me apart. Oh, yeah. Okay, up we go.
Closer to your tall building.
Yeah, is this not the street that Ellie fell in the water and she was getting pushed along? Maybe. Oh. Whoops.
We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging.
Oh, nice. Someone's playing D&D.
How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Cool.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock, are you?
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
I guess so.
Going up, won't we?
Cool.
Huh.
How long you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
I'm good with it.
You should have seen Yara.
Oh. Oh, I hear a fucking blower.
We gotta get through there.
Sorry. Okay, so we've got three runners. Two clickers and shambler. What the fuck are you doing, my man? No. Oh, fucking get off. Get the shotgun. Oh my god, well that could have gone so much better. The shambler just fucking burst through the window, what the hell? Okay.
How many seraphites have you killed?
Why?
Curious?
I don't know.
Yeah, that's her way of saying a lot.
Thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure.
Take his ammo though. Thank you.
This where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
What the fuck? You know I can't do that, right?
I had a cousin who was afraid of heights.
Good for your cousin.
Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
You're gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Let's see here. Pass along, the elders have agreed to a truce with the wolves. They will stay away from our island and won't engage with any seraphites passing through their outer territories. To maintain this peace, we must all work together. Our goal is to remain the same. Our goals remain the same. These are simply different means to achieve them. Well, that worked out great for everyone, didn't it?
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
This is mental.
The apostate! Ooh.
You should have stayed away, Lily!
No, you. Oh, that one's fucking killed me. Holy shit. Oh, nice.
You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay. Well,
blame me.
Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Protect them.
I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people in ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure.
Okay, let's go.
I'll go first this time.
Oh, this is high.
Seriously, how high up are we going?
Oh, I think he was a big guy as well. Uh-oh.
Above us. Blade.
Okay, right. Let's go this way. Can I go this way? No. No, 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 no. Vault. Oh, I forgot I had a silencer in my pistol as well. I should use that.
Yes.
Oh my god, die! Down. See ya. Get up further. I think I need to be over the other side. Mate, if I can see you, you shouldn't have been able to see me.
On the right!
Put some fire on. Get down, please. Exposed there. Okay, it's alone down. Oh, I thought it was her head. I was shooting her backpack. I think it's us.
Fuck these scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah, fuck them.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
It was my first time.
So thank you for tuning in. I will be back to play some more of The Last of Us Part 2 real soon.